Thanks.
So long as I have my sword to fight with, I'm sure to survive. Year after year, I prove it to be true. Before joining the Hawks, I always survived. No matter the odds, no matter how hopeless a losing battle, this time was no different. In truth, I don't believe that's any way to live one's life. I've been fighting in battles for as long as I can remember. The mercenary leader who raised me taught me nothing except how to wield a sword. I've never had anything except my sword. I don't want to die. For me, that is the only reason I keep fighting. There is nothing to save myself for or give myself to. I fight because I know nothing else.